Gaza ceasefire brokered by Egypt was agreed to by Israel and Hamas-led factions Tuesday. Israeli airstrikes killed at least 7 Palestinians since Monday as violence flared in the besieged Gaza Strip. Israel says one 40-year-old man was killed by Gaza rocket fire and 70 others were wounded, marking the worst violence since Israel's 2014 assault on Gaza.